Welcome everyone to the Mount Weekly Wrap-Up Show. This week's episode, we have many segments for you from our sports teams here at Mount St. Charles, including girls volleyball, boys and girls soccer from our Friday Night Lights game, along with the Wickham Invitational involving our boys and girls cross-country teams here at Mount St. Charles. Our first segment tonight, we take you to a recently held boys soccer match against Cranston High School West. Here's to the highlights.
Yeah! girl standing all by herself at the line. So one of my teammates went over to her and asked her if she wanted to join us. And she was all by herself at her school and she had no other teammates. She joined us at the line and we all wished each other good luck before the race.
My teammates and I weren't agreeing with some of the officials' calls, and on one play, the other team had a corner kick, and the ref called a penalty on us, which resulted in a penalty kick, and the other team capitalized. So we ended up losing 1-0, but none of us got mad at the refs, and none of us yelled or got angry. We just continued to play our game. So even though we lost, I was really proud of my team that didn't let us affect how we played, and that we just powered through to the last whistle.
It was a really hot and sunny day, and at the end of our race, all the girls wanted to do was just get some water, but one of my teammates, after she finished her race, went out to the course at a difficult part and cheered on girls, not just from our team, but other teams, and I was really proud of her for putting herself before others.
This concludes this week's episode. As always, we are looking for submitted highlights from you, the fan, student, teacher, parent, or coach here at Mount St. Charles. In order to submit the highlights, you can send them to our email address, mountsportschannel@gmail.com. Next week, we plan to have highlights for you from our girls' tennis team, boys' football team, along with many of our other fall sports teams here at Mount St. Charles. Thank you for your time, and have a good night.